Wicket, did you make your hammock yet?
Yes, Mom. There. Great. Stuck inside doing chores again.
Yeah, all right. Good job, good job.
I should be out there with the warriors.
Wicket? Wait a minute. Did you stack the firewood?
It's done, Mom.
Uh-huh.
Well, bye, Mom.
Not so fast. You were supposed to peel some berries for the harvest festival.
Ah, Mom, that's kids' work.
That's why I'm asking you. And when you're done with this, I need some gourds washed.
That does it. I'm moving out.
Is that so?
I'm not a kid anymore, you know.
Uh-huh. Better take a scarf.
Thanks. You know, it'll take a million monies to drag me back to this place. A million monies.
I wonder if he'll stay out in the forest longer than his brothers did.
Wicket! Is it true? Are you really moving out?
Yep, my mom's always telling me what to do.
So's mine.
And always treating me like a kid.
So's mine.
And never letting me go outside when I want to.
So does mine. Hey, wait up.
What's that?
My stuff.
Yeah, we'll show them. We can live on our own. There's an old tree fort around here. It'll be perfect for our new home.
Is this it? It's a mess.
All it needs is a little work. Come on, we'll fix it up.
Coming up.
Hurry up with that board.
Here you go, Wicket.
Not that board. The other one.
Whoa!
Tebow, can't you do anything right?
This is more work than I did at home.
Well, if you don't like the way it's going, you take over.
No, no, Wicket. I like a tight hammock. Tighter.
You're worse than my mother.
Do you have something to say, Wicket?
It's as tight as it's gonna get. Try it, Tebow.
Okay.
Ready to admit defeat yet? But Tara...
Defeat? Ha! We love it on our own.
Well, since you won't be back for the Harvest Festival tonight, we brought you something.
Thanks, but we're cooking for our own Harvest Festival.
Is that what I smell?
That. It was all the food we had.
Yeah, well, I'd rather eat burnt stew than anything you cooked up.
Fine. Then you won't be needing this.
Mmm. It's good, Latara.
Tebow.
Come home with us, Wicket. Forget about Latara.
Never. A million munyips couldn't drag me back to that place.
Let's go, Nisa. Once it's dark, they'll come running home scared of all the night creatures.
Night creatures. Gee, Wicket, maybe we should go back.
Ah, Latara's just trying to scare us. You go find some dinner. I'll clean up here. Everything will be fine. Trust me. Something to eat.
I did. The cadets made me oba leaves, ginkgang berries, fried mahuga.
What about me?
Oh, you wanted dinner too? Well, we had this left.
Thanks.
Sure is nice to have neighbors again.
Yeah, I'm surprised the Shrieks let you stay here.
The Shrieks? Who are they?
You know, those evil forest spirits who live here.
Gee, I've never even heard of the Shrieks.
You mean the Shrieks didn't give you permission to stay here?
No.
What?
Hey!
Wicket, I'm scared. Let's go home.
Yeah, maybe living on your own isn't all it's cracked up to be.
I knew you'd come running home. I told you, I told you.
We told you, we told you, we told you.
Tebow, if we leave, we'll be the laughingstock of the village. We'll just have to handle the Shrieks ourselves. Nothing will get in here with all these traps. From there?
Huh?
The voices are coming from inside the tree.
We're not going in there, are we? Whoa! Impolite.
I got an idea. Give me your magic pouch.
Okay.
This is your last warning before certain doom.
Grab him. Surrender, Shrieks, or your friend gets it.
There's nobody else. It's just me, Larry.
Larry? You can't fool us. We heard the others.
That was just me and my voice booth. I just yelled through them.
Shrieks.
But why'd you scare us?
Because you were in my tree.
Your tree?
Yeah, I've been here all alone ever since I ran away from home as a kid. After a few years, I got homesick, but when I went back, everyone had moved.
You mean they left you?
Yeah, I told them it would take a million munyips to drag me back home, so they left without me.
A million munyip, huh? Tebow, do you think it's too late to make the Harvest Festival?
Not if we hurry!
Come on! Boy, I never realized how much I'd miss everybody. I'm sure glad to be back, Mom.
Things wouldn't have been the same without you, Bridget.
Glad to have me back, Lathara?
Real glad.
Bridget, you think your friend is getting enough to eat?
Good, yeah. Pardon. You gonna eat this? pass the berry, though. Just hit the bowl of berry. Thanks. That looks good. This is some spread. I've never been to a party like this.
Oh, yeah.